Next, based on the modality. Modality is nothing but number of modes in a distribution. As we know, in normal distribution is only one mode, so it is unimodal. Sometimes we may have like this also. So here we have two modes are there. This value also mode and this value also mode. So this we call it as bimodal distribution. Then sometimes we may have like this also, 1, 2, 3, 4. So more than two modes will be there. That is multimodal distribution.